I'll bet you anything that this guy here somehow, some way, escaped a giant pike's belly. You look at the pattern of those teeth marks, that's a pretty accurate for a pike. And if it was, it would have to have been a pretty big one. Poor guy. I don't know why I would stop recording on a day like today. Look how long he is. Wow. Beautiful fish.
Thank you. we go.
Nope. A little fatty. About a pound and a quarter.
Oh, okay. Number five might be a nice one.
Oh, he is a nice one.
Yeah. I think so.
Ooh. Yeah, okay. He's a nice one.